Welcome to Earth. Here, you can immerse yourself in the beauty and tranquility of the countryside, or let out your wild side. It's your choice. Population, one.
Can you hear that? Silence. Or, if you're a pessimist, the fall of society. Hi, I'm Jamie Fall, and this is my guide to the end of the world. It's kind of ironic, really. My surname being Fall and everything. You know, with the whole fall of society type beat. Anyway. Day 216. I'm getting really sick of being the only person on Earth, but hey, at least I can say that at one point in my life, I was the coolest person to walk the Earth. With that being said, I might come off as a little optimistic to this whole end of the world situation, but I'm going to let you in on a little secret. Being a negative Nancy doesn't help. Trust me. If you happen to be watching this, it's either one of two things. You're an alien who's visited Earth and have found these old recordings next to my cold, dead body. Or I'm actually not the last person left alive and I've been murdered. Either way, there's no way I'm going to be alive when these are played back. What can I say? I'm my own worst critic. Being the only one left on the Earth does come with its own perks though, believe it or not. I can wear whatever I want without the judgment of society destroying my whole vibe. Because, well, they're all dead. And there's also the fact that it's confirmed my suspicions of dying alone, having never kissed anyone. Shit. You're probably thinking, well, Jamie, how come you of all people survived? Let me tell you, I have no freaking clue. I just woke up on my 17th birthday and everyone was gone. Initially, I thought my family were planning a surprise party, but after the first week, the joke seemed a little milked out.
And to be honest, I kind of prefer it this way.
Some days I feel nothing. Numb. Zilch. Nada. Whatever you want to call it. But then some days I feel... everything. It's like whatever happened on that day passes through me. When it's gone, the only evidence that it ever happened is the mess it leaves behind. If the ending of the world has taught me anything, it's this. 1. Be yourself when people are alive. You've got to trust me on this. Life is way too short to abide by societal norms. It's no fun when you're dressed the way you want to, and there's nobody there to look at how damn hot you are. 2. Tell the people around you how much you appreciate them when you still have the chance. Because I know for a fact I will never get to talk to any of my family ever again. And 3. Do whatever makes you happy. Like seriously, just do it. So, yeah. That's basically life after everyone else. It's just me against the world. And if you ask me, that's pretty damn cool. So now, let me ask you, what would you do if you were the last person on Earth?
On the floors of Tokyo, down in London town, to go, with the record selection and the mirror.